The HP is almost an excellent all-in-one desktop computer. Its pixel-packed 4K display is crystal clear. It has a dedicated graphics card and a solid, latest generation processor from Intel. It even comes with touch sensitivity, so you can make full use of Windows 10's touch-enabled navigation. Indeed, the only real concern with HP's all-in-one PC, aside from the bloatware always found on HP's computers, though that's never a deal-breaker, is connectivity. The system doesn't have any USB 3.0 ports, opting instead for four outdated USB 2.0 ports. USB 2.0 is significantly slower than 3.0, so many modern peripherals you plug in will be hamstrung to slower speeds. Likewise, the NV doesn't have any HDMI ports. Without HDMI outputs, you can't plug in an extra monitor and work with multiple screens. Without inputs, you can't connect a Blu-ray player, game console or cable box. If you never plan to use USB 3.0 ports or HDMI in your new all-in-one computer, then the HP NV might just fit the bill. It's powered by a 6th generation Intel Core i5-6400T processor, a solid chip that managed a respectable score of 5,313 in Passmark's aggregated benchmark tests. If those numbers don't mean much to you, rest assured that this CPU can handle anything the average family might throw at it. It isn't built for high-end video or image editing, and you definitely can't plug a VR headset in, but if you want to stream beautiful movies or work with office software, you're in luck. HP's inclusion of a discrete graphics card is a welcome surprise, since so many all-in-ones operate off of the substandard, integrated graphics capabilities Intel includes in its CPUs. I suspect the included AMD Radeon R9A375 card was brought in to help power the NV's 4K screen. It takes a lot of graphical horsepower to keep a display like this running smoothly. Don't expect 4K gaming from this card, though. Many high-end desktop computers still struggle with that. If you want to play games, you need to do so at lower resolutions with reduced quality settings. HP is known for making simple, usable computers that appeal to the whole family. The HP NV falls in that niche. It's definitely not the best all-in-one computer reviewed, and doesn't quite live up to its name, but if you want a 4K computer without paying too much extra for the privilege, it can deliver some truly beautiful visuals.